Welcome to another SSICA video. In this video, I will show you that you can print classroom passes straight off of the SSICA 2.0 app. You simply open up the app, scan the ID card, and you'll be able to print now classroom passes straight from the app to a thermal printer. The thermal printer doesn't use ink, so it's a great way to print classroom passes. For more info, go to my website or give me a call at 559-593-7322. Have a great day.